find dy by dx if y is equal to log of secx plus tan x. Now I can write this as a dy by dx of y. So dy by dx of log of secx plus tan x. From this formula I can write this as a 1 divided by secx plus tan x. By chain rule I can write this as dy by dx of secx plus tan x. So here dy by dx of secx is secant x into tan x. So this can be written as secx into tan x plus dy by dx of tan x is secant square x whole divided by this. Now take common in the numerator. Now these two get cancelled, so the final answer is secant x.